Congratulations, you beat the maze! Despite all odds, you won and we can all finally go home. That's what I've been practicing to say to you. But I can't. You made it through the maze. You did it, baby. There was always a way out. But you became so focused on running the rat race and getting to that cheese, you didn't even think to look for the cracks. And I don't blame you. I'm just disappointed. You're going to go back now. Like I do. Over and over until something breaks. And it'll probably be you.